Uncle John here, and we just defeated the first rift in the last episode, and we are getting right back into it. And there's actually a little bit of dialogue that I didn't realize when I cut it off on the last one, so let's go ahead and just get started with that. The rift that was here is gone now, which means that we can reach the place you were trying to go earlier. If we keep this up, we'll be able to fix all the rifts, and we'll be able to save your father.
Yeah.
You there, a moment of your time? I am Left, Minister of Hyrule. Pardon the intrusion, but could you tell me where we are? Oh, Princess Zelda! I'm embarrassed to admit I didn't recognize you in that cloak. Why are you wearing that? So we failed to save you from that beast, and now you're out here facing much danger. I must confess, I'm surprised to hear of your abilities. And your friend Tri accompanied you this whole time.
Yeah?
Thank you so much, Tri. You can see me? Who could miss you? You're floating right there. Aren't you precious? I thought only Zelda could see me. Oh, so Lady Impa couldn't see you. How odd. Oddities aside, I'm worried about His Majesty and the General. We need to make a plan. There's much to consider, but for now, let's head to the shiny location that Lady Impa told you about. Oh, I'm getting ahead of myself. Would you mind showing me your map? If I recall correctly... Yes, this is the place where Lady Impa's brother lives. Makes sense she'd send you there. I'll lead the way. Follow me. Okay, well, our murderified moblins don't come back.
Hi.
Right in here, Princess. Hello, sir. Pardon us, but my name is Left. Lady Impa is my colleague, and... Who's that? I'm a very busy man. No time for chatter. Now get. I apologize for the unannounced visit, but please, will only be a moment. No. I'm about to leave. Come back later. If you could just hear us out. I said no! I've got to go save Link. Huh? Hang on there. That's Link's cloak. So why do you have it? Did you see him? Well? What? Okay, tell me everything. Tell me about the rifts and anything you know about the swordsman. I understand the situation now. Thanks for the explanation, Princess. Whew. Finally got through to him. Alright, this has been bugging me ever since you barged in here. What is that floating thing? You can see me too? That's strange. Zelda's always been able to, but now both of you can as well. You're telling me that we're the only ones who can see you? That's odd. Indeed, such fascinating, and I might add, adorable creature. Yeah, sure. But back to the matter at hand. What is it that you and I have in common? We both ended up in rifts and lived to tell the tale. It seemed that rifts change people somehow. Oh yeah, I guess I should introduce you myself. My name's Lueburry. I'm Impa's older brother. And the swordsman who saved you is Link. I made his weapon, the Sword of Might. Mr. Lueburry, why did you make him a sword? Princess, remember that big nasty blue fellow who captured you? The sword was for taking him out. See, I spent my time researching Hyrule's history and its rifts. For ages now, rifts have appeared and sometimes folks have ended up in them. Those unfortunate enough to be pulled into a rift have vanished without a trace. After which town folks would say they'd been stolen away. Anyway, Link made it his mission to fight the monsters that come crawling out of the rifts. He also tried to prevent folks from going missing, and I've been helping him as I've been able to, which is why I made him a sword, one that's effective against the Rift monsters. The Sword of Might Princess Zelda is wielding is the very one I hoped would be of use to Link. So Link was helping out with the Rifts as well. Plenty of monsters come out of Rifts, but that blue one was particularly powerful. I've got a hunch that if we take them out, it'll fix the whole people disappearing business. Princess, you've shared that Link managed to take the blue guy out. And yet the rifts keep coming. Clearly we're missing something. The rift in the forest is gone, but Link's not back. What we need is more information. I may have something useful. When I was taken by the rift in Hyrule Castle, it felt like I was blown somewhere far away. The rift was pulled... I was pulled into a Hyrule Castle, but Princess Zelda found me in a rift in the forest. So how did I end up there? Rifts don't follow the same rules as your world. Things connect differently inside them. My friends had mentioned something about oversized rifts in other areas. We might end up finding that the king and other missing people are in far-off rifts. So maybe Link is somewhere else then. Hey, Zelda? I'm gonna go fly up high to look for some of the other big rifts. I think I found some. There's no saying where Zelda's father and the other might be, but I did spot some big rifts we can go explore. Okay, so there's one in the northeast and one in the southwest. I've marked them on your map, Zelda. If we fix the rifts, we may be able to save your father and the others. So let's get back to work, Zelda. Princess Zelda, I must insist that you refrain from going to any more rifts. It's far too dangerous. That's up to her to decide, Minister. I mean, she's the only one capable of mending the rifts. During this time of crisis in Hyrule, we all have to play our parts, Princess Zelda included. You make a salient point, Mr. Lueburry. Princess, I urge you to go with try to the other rifts. You're the only one who can fix them and save the people who've gone missing. Minister, you stay here and help me investigate the rifts. We'll play support for the princess. Oh, of course, investigations are my specialty. Princess, the rifts marched by Tri are located in the Gerudo Desert in the Jabul waters. Please let me know if you require any further information. All right, Princess. I leave it to you to find the king, General Wright, and Link. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. That sword you've got there? Pretty sure I can make it even more powerful than it is. I'll have to do some more research on it, though, so talk to me later if you're interested. Let's go back to Southern Village and see if anybody's who was swallowed up by the rift can see her little friend. Thank you. let's see if we've got the people back who got swallowed up from the village.
Hey!
Can you believe it? My wife is back home, safe and sound. I didn't know what to do when I saw her swept up in that rift. So anyway, that cloak of yours, it's just like Link's. What is it, in style right now? Hello there, traveler. Mind if I bend your ear? Things have been a mess lately, with the rifts and monsters and whatnot. It's got my wife worried sick. I was thinking I'd cheer her up by bringing her something rare. So I go on a little walk, and want to find a giant plant that flies. But would you know it, near those caves deep in the forest, I lost sight of the thing. I'm convinced I imagined it. I have no idea if I'll ever see that plant again. Oh, I'm sorry, I was lost in thought. There's no shortage of things to fret about these days. I've been told that my husband kept calling me while I was trapped in that rift. If he'd been the one to get stuck, I'd have been too scared to approach it. That made me fall in love with him all over again. I'd be embarrassed to tell him that. So she didn't ask about trying. That's interesting. Thank you for your patronage.
Hey!
Red potion. This potion has an ancient formula that's been... Okay, just browsing.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and just pass on the potions for now. The Gerudo are closer by, but I'd like to just see what... Crawl Tula. Crawl Tula's are 3-star. Excellent. Thank you. Woo, this field is so big. At least we finished putting up the wanted posters in the west, but nobody's seen Princess Zelda yet. First we were ordered to save her, now we're ordered to capture her. It really doesn't sit right with me treating her like some sort of villain. I mean, it's weird to me too, but orders are orders and all. Yeah, I guess. Anyway, we learned nothing out east in Seaside Village. Let's patrol here for now, I guess. Thieving birds on this pass. Bah, you scared me! Sorry, frayed nerves. My name's Sago. I'm an archaeologist. Is there any particular reason you're here? I hope it's not to go inside. There's a monster in there. The other day I went uncertain, I heard this creepy voice. Let's play a game, shall we? Oh yes, that's exactly what it sounded like. Yikes, okay, I'm opting out. It might sound friendly, but that's got the voice of a monster. I'm not studying this temple while there are monsters about. These clumps of salt crystallized over a long time. You can't use them in their current form. Well, we need to figure out the cooking mechanics. Them. We already got that door, so we can just avoid them. We already got that treasure chest, so we can just avoid them. Armadillo level 2. At long last, a visitor. I was absolutely starved for company. Let's play a game, shall we? I'll make the first move, just try to keep up. Okay. Interesting. Let's go ahead and continue. This one might actually run a little bit long. Especially if I have to go through his whole monologue. Yes. Thank you. Trolls are not being my friend. Well, that looks like that's about time, and I think that we're just going to have to beat him in the next episode. So, if you want to see that, please make sure to come on back. Thank you very much, and I hope every one of you has a wonderful day.